one orders you to go 1 mile or 2 miles. Give to anyone who asks. And if anyone wants to borrow, do not turn them away. You have learned how it is said. You must love your neighbor and hate your enemy. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. In this way, you will be children of your Father in heaven. Pagans do as much, do they not? You must therefore be perfect, just as your heavenly Father is perfect. The Gospel of the Lord. Thank you.